criticisms to all, because we are all about equity and inclusion here, right? So I'm sick and tired of all girls getting blamed, or like guys, certain guys, thinking that all girls are gold diggers. I don't know if it's because you get your information from those street interviews in like Miami at 3 a.m. outside of a nightclub. You're getting the opinion of some dumb whores and immigrants.
Friendly fire!
Looking for a green card. Yes, they are probably gold diggers, but that's the exception. I'm the rule. Everybody I know who's married right now, they're married to broke-ass niggas.
What?!
And they don't care. We don't give a fuck about your...
Married to what?! Does she have the pass? Hey, man. I don't know if she has the pass. I don't know if she has the pass, bro. What do you guys think? Let's just run that back one more time.
To broke-ass niggas. Who's married right now? They're married to broke-ass niggas.
She really just straight up just ripped the N-word like that, bro. That's crazy, chat. That's actually, like, insane. Like, you guys not realize, like, how crazy that is? This chick just went on the internet one day and was like, yo, she's in her kitchen. She's in her little apron gown. She got a Jesus cross around her neck. And she just wants to yap on the internet and rip the N-word like that, bro. But, I'm not gonna lie, chat. I think I'd wife her, chat. Wait a minute. Hold on. Chat, you guys know that Lego Batman meme where he's like, I just die in your arms tonight. Wait, let me see if I can find it. Yo, chat, I'm not gonna lie. When she ripped it, I was feeling like this man right here. I just died on your arms tonight. Oh my god. When she ripped the friggin' Edward, bro, I was over here. I was like, it's perfect. Oh my god, let me get the ring right now. Nah, let me stop, bro. Let me stop, chat. That's crazy. She kind of bad, though, too. You know, like, what? Huh? Anyways, I don't know. So, I guess there we go. We reacted to this broad ripping the N-word just like that. Hey, man. Like and sub. Broke ass.